Who's there?
Nay, answer me. Stand and unfold yourself.
Long live the king!
Bernardo?
He?
You come most carefully upon your hour. Ah, Horatio, Marcellus. We've seen a ghost.
Ah.
Where is it? It is over there.
Oh. Speak to Horatio.
By heavens, I charge thee, speak!
It is offended.
Stay! Speak! Speak!
It
is gone.
Let us
go!
Get Hamlet.
Oh, baby! My former husband's brother! Oh, I love you so! It's only been 2 months, but that's okay!
Hamlet, my nephew, but now my son, I love you.
A little more than kin and less than kind.
What do you want?
I just want to... Oh! What do you wear?
What?
It's just, never mind. Here's the deal. I don't like that Hamlet character. You know why? He may say he loves you, but he doesn't. He just wants in your pants. Yeah, he just wants to have sex with you. And I don't like it.
Whatever. I do what I want. Laertes!
Oh!
Laertes, my son!
Oh, Polonius, my father!
You're about to embark on a journey. But first, I have some advice for you.
Okay.
And these few precepts in thy memory. Look, thou character, give thy thoughts no tongue, nor any unproportioned thought his act. Be thou familiar, but by no means vulgar. Those friends thou hast and their adaptation tried, grapple them unto thy soul with hoops of steel. But do not dull thy palm with entertainment of each new hatched, unfledged courage. Beware of entrance to a quarrel, but being in, bear it that the opposed may beware of thee. But most of all, my son, remember to always use a condom.
Oh! Thank you for the advice, my father.
Now go! Go, Laertes.
I love you.
I love you too.
How have you been, Horatio?
I've been pretty good. I always love seeing my friend Hamlet.
Why are you here?
I came for your father's funeral.
Sure it's not my mother's wedding?
No, I came for the funeral.
Okay. I still think about my father a lot, and I see him quite frequently.
I saw him the yesternight.
No way.
Yes way.
No way.
Yes way.
No way.
Yes way.
Where?
On the guard platform.
Let's go!
See? This is where we saw the ghost.
Really? I don't see him.
He's over there!
I must go to it. I take my leave.
Zing!
No!
He's just so potatoes.
Hamlet, my son.
Yes, my father.
I have something to tell you.
Good. I am bound to hear it.
I was murdered.
Really?
By my brother in my garden. He slipped the poison in my ear.
Oh!
You must revenge me.
I will do it, father.
But don't kill your mother. She's just potatoes.
For sure.
I just love going. Oh, hey, Hamlet. Hamlet? Okay, bye, Hamlet.
And that's what happened.
It appears young Hamlet wants to have sex with you. Okay. Now get out of here.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take up arms against the sea of troubles. Ah, fair Ophelia, beyond my sins remembered?
They are.
I loved thee once.
You had me believe so.
Well, you should not have believed me, for I do not love you.
I am the more deceived.
Get thee to a nunnery!
To the nunnery!
Go! Rosencrantz, Gillenson, please, drop the shovel. Stop holding hands. Ah, my childhood friends.
We are your childhood friends!
What are you sent for? You know, your faces tell me that you were sent for. What are you sent for?
What do you want us to say, my lord?
That you were sent for.
We were sent for.
So, is he insane?
Hey, boss, he's just potatoes. He made us drop our shovel.
That's not what I sent you for.
But for real, he seems a bit distracted. But really, we think he wants to kill you.
Don't jump to any conclusions here.
Okay.
Now drop the shovel. Get out of here.
Do you know me, my lord?
Well, of course, Capronius. You are a fishmonger.
What are you reading there?
What?
Oh, hey, it's the players!
Oh,
I hear they're the best actors in the world.
I hear it so.
Hey, look, a shovel.
This play, The Death at Gonzago. Play it tonight. Okay. The play is the thing in wherein I will catch the conscience of the king.
Show me how to lie, you're getting better all the time and turning on. Isn't art that's hard to teach? Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting
hurt. It's a time to
cancel.
Come on! Mother, what is the matter?
Two, three, action.
Hi. Why do we have come with this scene of out of all of them?
Action!
Why does he sing while doing this? I still see my father, I think about him a lot.
I saw him on the yesternight!
Oh, yeah.
Yes way.
I don't believe you.
Yes way.
Dearest Ophelia, what are you wearing? Here's the deal. I don't like you with that Hamlet guy. He might say he loves you, but he just wants in your pants. Yeah, he doesn't want to have sex with you. Here's the deal. I don't like you with that Hamlet character. He may say he loves you,
He just wants in your pants. Yeah, he just wants to have sex with you. You hear me? You know what? He doesn't love you. He might just say it. But he just wants in your pants. Yeah. He just wants to have sex with you. You hear me?
This is where we saw the ghost. Yes. This is where we saw the ghost.
Really? I don't see him.
He's over there!
Go.
So, is he insane?
Hey, boss, he's just potatoes.
He's mad.
So, is he insane?
Go.
So, is he insane?
Hey, boss, he's just potatoes. He seems a bit...
And...
He made us drop our shovel!
That's not what I said.
But really...
So, is he insane?
Hey, boss, he's just potatoes. Just potatoes.
If this bar shows up, say action. Action.
Ah, do you know me, my lord?
Well, of course, good Polonius. You are a bit hungry.